podcast. This is A. Renee from Journal, Jot, and Jive. If this is your first time, and by the end of the video, you like this channel, make sure you remember to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so every time I post, you are in the know. All right, hey y'all. If you are returning, what's up, y'all? I know you haven't seen me. You're probably like, what is wrong with this girl? Y'all, honestly, I just didn't feel like it. And that's that. So I'm here today. It is May. We are here in the month of May. And I need to set up my goals. Little transparency moment. I did not do April in here. And then I was flipping through and I was like, girl, you ain't even finished the recaps. So I know I do the recaps in my regular journal, but I didn't finish them in here. So one of the goals needs to be to complete that. So this is the 2019 goals journal by Goldmine and CoCo. And this is my monthly planner by Plum Planner. Now, Plum Planner also gives you a section where you can write your three goals of the month. So I already did that. I'm going to go ahead and show you this first, and then we'll get into the goals journal. All right, so we are in the month of May. And so what I do with this, y'all, is it's a monthly planner and you have a section that gives you, I forgot how many sheets of paper. So I already started the goals a little bit, and the pen sometimes smudges, but we've talked about that in another video, so we're just not going to do that on here. But these are my three goals for, my top three goals for the month. I need to pay my sorority dues, sign my kid up for some swim lessons, and then I need to lose 5 to 10 pounds. So those are the three goals that I want to focus on. That doesn't mean that I don't have other goals, but I like that this gives you that. And then you can flip through and create your own section. So this is the monthly view where I put in some of my expenses. I still have to go through and put some more. And then I created a Believe in Yourself page, and this is a self-care page. I also created like job search. Y'all, I need another job. So if you live in this Atlanta area and you have some connections, connect with me. I just need a part-time job, okay? But I need consistent part-time hours. So there's that. Then I have my Ty's World, which is my son. So things that he has going on. Y'all, my kid gives me a grocery list of the things that he wants. So I'll, you know, put some of the stuff that I'm going to give him. I'm not going to get him all the junk that he wants, but some of his little favorite items. And then I have extra pages that I'll turn into like journal, jot, and jive. So for example, y'all need these journal prompts that I have been procrastinating. Just a whole lot of nothingness going on over here in certain areas, and I need to pull it all the way together. So then you have extra pages. So there's that. We're not gonna go through this planner again. Y'all can scroll through the videos and find a video on how this planner looks and works. All right. So we also have this. Let me take these bracelets off, y'all, but I'm a little mad at this Fitbit watch because it is irritating my skin, so I'm going to have to get another band nonetheless. I didn't want y'all to hear those other bracelets knocking. All right, so this is the goals planner, and setting goals are really good, all right? So we are in month number 5. Hopefully, you are checking things off of your list and reaching some things that you want to do. So as y'all see, April, I didn't do anything in here. I like to own up to my truth. So look, I didn't do this particular month. And then in the other months, I was noticing that I didn't fill in the end of the month. So I could ideally go in my regular journal and look at my recaps and fill this in. But I don't know if I'm going to do that. So I'm not going to pretend like I'm going to do that. But I did do January. All right, so we need to do May. I don't know if I said this before, y'all, because I'm moving through this a little bit fast because I need to go to work. So I finally bought some Simply Gilded washi. And yeah, I don't know if I thought that I was going to do like a whole backflip. Like, it's nice. I mean, it's cool, but I don't know. But these are the colors that I'll be using today. Yeah, I love yellow, so y'all know yellow is going to pop up. But I don't know. I just really thought I was going to be doing backflips off of the moon. And maybe I already had my mindset that I wouldn't be. So, yeah, there's that. Like, I wanted to have that whole euphoria experience that everybody else had, and I didn't get it. But nonetheless, this washi going down on this page. All right, so I'm just gonna put this washi at the top. I am going to, you know, probably color some stuff in, and y'all know what that means. We're not about to talk through this whole video, so let's go ahead and get into it. So that is it. This is my layout and I like it. I do. So it's pretty simple. Do I have other goals? Yes, but y'all do know I don't put everything on screen because you can't put all your stuff out on screen. You do have to protect certain things in your life, and some of your goals are some of those, all right? Because you don't need to include everybody in your journey on certain parts, right? So that's that. But for the most part, y'all, these are some of my goals. Now I will go in my personal journal and break them down a little bit further, and or my monthly goals plan. Monthly planner. Why did I say goals planner? Monthly planner. I can break it down in there. All right. So what we have is you get three sections. And let me say this, y'all. This journal is no longer available. So I know a couple of you all will ask, where is it from? It is from Goldmine and CoCo. So I would suggest at the end of the year when she releases it, go on and get it, y'all. It's worth it. All right. So that was that. And I do have a link for her shop. So I'll put that in the description as well. And if I forget to put in the description because I'm horrible about that, head over to my Instagram. What is my Instagram, y'all? Journal Jot and Job. And in my description or my link, the shop is there and it'll take you directly there. All right. So what we have is three sections. You have the me section, work, and create. And you can use your create section for anything. It changes from month to month for me, but we'll go over what I have for each section. So in the me section, I have a couple of, why am I saying, focus. All right. In the me section, I have a couple of stickers from Goldmine and CoCo as well. Pretty much all the stickers on here are from Goldmine and CoCo, except two others. One is by Stickers by Rhonda. Y'all, this video is all over the place. I'm just gonna let y'all know I am all over the place. Anyway, so the me section, I have 3 points on here that I wanna focus on. And one is to remain focused, as I'm not even on this video focused at all, and protect my peace. So that's that. Then I have increased water intake. I need to do that A so I can drop weight and my skin can clear up and do a little better. I also have started another skin regimen, so hopefully that works. And then workout daily. That's going to help me drop the weight that I need to drop. Then we go to work. I put two basic things on here that I want to accomplish. Focus on journal prompt releases. So I want to work on several series of journal prompts. Last month was the first month that I released the digital journal prompts that allows you to write throughout the month. So I do want to do those and be able to drop them periodically throughout the month, maybe two per month. And all of them will stay on that particular site and you pick the category that best fits your journal needs. And then I also have searched for a part-time job. As I said earlier, if you are in the Atlanta area, I don't care if you live in another state, but you know a remote job that's hiring. I just need a little bit of an office job, consistent part-time hours, not fluctuating hours, just so I can bring in some more income while I'm building other avenues in my life. That's that. Then in the create section, I put make new memories. Should have said create new memories, whatever. And then I just put three little things that I want to do. Try another new coffee shop, family outing, and then plant some flowers around the house on the outside. And that's that. Then on the other side, remember this is the recap. This is where Adrian is supposed to write what happened at the end of the month. So what I am going to do is in my planner, I'm going to schedule it as well as in my phone. I'll schedule that and then I won't forget to write it because that's what a planner's for, right? So that's how we'll do that. This right here, is this Mindy, y'all? This is a sticker doll out of Goldmine and CoCo as well. Forgive me if I'm calling her the wrong name. Yeah, no, this is actually Mindy. And then this right here says affirmation for next month and it says you are enough. This is from Stickers by Rhonda. And again, I have a link for her as well. And that's going to be on my other page, my Instagram. I have to get better about copy and pasting, y'all, so I don't have to figure out where my codes are. So this is my goals journal for May. This is the May spread. And again, I like it. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. I probably will see you all on Friday, which is tomorrow, for weekly recap. Possibly. Don't quote me on that. If you don't see me on Friday, you will definitely see me on the upcoming Monday. I'll be well rested and we will do Monday motivation. So you all have an amazing Thursday and I will chat with you all soon.